Hey everyone, it's Viv playing Miracle Nikki in the Vietnamese server, and I have finished all of the Four Storms Hell event suit. Here is the fox suit. This one cost me a total of 4,800 diamonds to complete. Here is the Jesus suit. This one cost me a total of 4,200 diamonds to complete. Here is the spider suit. This one cost me a total of 4,400 diamonds to complete. And then finally, here is the ice suit, and this one cost me 4,400 diamonds to complete. Oh wait, that is not all. I've also completed the 2D live suit, and this one cost me a total of 27,000 plus diamonds to complete. Holy moly, if you want to see this hell event, me doing it live in the Vietnamese server, link is in the description below. Dude, this one is not even moving right now. What a scam. I'm crying eternally. Anyway, since this is a pavilion hell event, I am going to decompose a bunch of stuff today because, yep, it came with a bunch of duplicates. Check this out. Oh my gosh. 226 duplicates. Dude, all of these cost 100 diamonds each. Oh my gosh. Well, not this one. Okay, there are no jackets and no tops and bottoms. Here are the socks. All of these are duplicates. Oh my gosh. Not this shoe. This shoe's not included. These are all the duplicate shoes I got. Looks like I got a friggin' rate up for some of these shoes. Oh my gosh. I have so many of these gloves. These are all from Agatha sets. These are all from Shade set. Here is the Jesus suit. And here's the fox suit. Oh man. Actually insane. And here are the makeup too. So 224 duplicates times 100. So I have 22,000 diamonds worth of duplicates. Are you kidding me? That is so insane. Welp, there's no reason to save these duplicates, so let's do it. Let's. It actually hurts me so much decomposing all of these because I wish I could give it away, but I can't. And all of these items are so expensive too. They are, again, 100 diamonds each for each duplicate. But let's go. Oh my gosh. 12,000 rewards. Holy moly, that is so much. 177 of these necklaces. Oh yeah, you are only going to get these necklaces because these are all 5 stars. Oh my gosh, look at the gold. I'm rich. Ooh, 22 star coins, and wow. The best part about decomposing everything is this. Oh, yay. So, Lost Casket. Lost Casket is amazing because you get to work on your tarot set. You get dice, you get gold, and best of all, you get diamonds. Let's see if I'm able to get some diamonds right here. Oh! 15 diamonds! Holy moly, it's like getting money back. That is so awesome. And yeah, I am working on a tarot set for my Vietnamese server, so I am happy with anything that I get from the Lost Casket. Yay! So as I said earlier, this Four Storms Hell event costed me a total of 27,000 diamonds. That is so much, holy moly. That is not all. In the Vietnamese server right now, there is another hell event running alongside it. Four Gods is running too. Two hell events together? That is insane! Like, having four storms in a Vietnamese Nikki server gets me extremely scared for future hell events of Love Nikki, but now there is Four Gods here too. Oh my goodness. So, for those of you who are new here, a little background of myself. I am a Love Nikki Mega Whale. I am V12. Level 99 with 98% wardrobe. I've completed every single event and recharge in this game since 2017. But don't worry about my spending habits. I'm just always happy to sacrifice my own diamonds and USDs to show you pro tips and event gameplays. If you appreciate that, smash the like button on this video for the YouTube algorithm and subscribe to join my best squad, Early Squad, because I'm always giving hearts and chatting it up with my hashtag Early Squad members. I also share a few redeem codes and do monthly giveaways of iTunes, Google Play, and Amazon gift cards to help you out in game. So if you're into that, you've come to the right place. Destroy the bell icon. In fact, I have a redeem code for you right now for the Love Nikki English server players. The Mother's Day redeem code is in the comments below if you have not redeemed it yet. So, Four Storms. Four Storms is by far the most expensive hell event in the history of Love Nikki, costing on average 20,000 diamonds to complete the four main suits and the three side suits and the recolors. If you want to complete everything, including the 2D live angel suit, that is a total of on average 27,000 diamonds. One of my most frequently asked questions in my comment section of this hell event is, why is this so expensive? It is expensive for a couple of reasons. Number one, the suits are really, really extravagant. If you were to compare this hell event to old hell events like Ghost Gathering, Evernight's Dream, Caleb and Ocean, or Blood Moon, these old hell events were only around 7,000 diamonds for two main suits and three side suits. We don't make those kind of hell events anymore. Nowadays, the hell events are four main extravagant suits, three to four side suits, and a 2D live suit. I believe we are mostly paying for the main suits. Back in the days, we had two main suits per hell event. Nowadays, we are paying for four main suits and an extremely rare suit. So why is this so expensive? We are paying for all the extra extravagancy, and it's flippin' expensive if you want to get everything. Number two reason why this hell event is so expensive is not only do you pay for all the suits, you're also paying for five backgrounds, five of the profile ring things that's not even in Love Nikki yet, by the way. So it's not just the suits you're paying for, you're also paying for the decoration items. And that does not help you with your score or wardrobe count whatsoever. And it's pretty much just there for aesthetics. Me personally, I don't care about the profile rings, but I a little bit care about the background items, but not too much. The artists work hard on drawing the backgrounds for us, so in a way, we are paying them extra for it. There is unfortunately no way to say, nah, I don't want the backgrounds and skip out on it. It is included with the suits. Number three reason why this hell event is so expensive is inflation. We in Love Nikki have a ton of extra ways to earn extra diamonds compared to the past. We now have Starry Corridor, if you like entries frequently, the daily login bonus for a chance to get bonus diamonds, and the extra 12 diamonds each day for completing all of our daily quests. These luxuries weren't there back in the days. So getting diamonds is a lot easier now compared to back then. For this reason, not just hell events, but regular events are becoming more expensive as well. I miss the times where getting one suit in an event costs only a couple hundred of diamonds. That doesn't happen anymore. Events are now like 1,000 plus or sometimes even 2,000 plus diamonds per suit. But on the plus side, we are getting a lot more free suits than before. I swear in the Chinese server, at one point it seemed as if we were getting one free suit or welfare suit every single week. And that's great because you always get free diamonds upon completing these free suits. So yeah, point is, it's easier to earn diamonds now compared to before, so events are more expensive as well. So regarding Four Storms, we never had an event that expensive before. Even the freaking ranking events, which I hit top 50 each time and have gotten all the top rewards, was cheaper. The Banshee Momiji and the Goldfish ranking events cost me around 24 diamonds to get all the rewards. And now we are getting Hell events. That's more expensive than that, and that is insane! Might as well bring back ranking events if ranking events are cheaper. I'm kidding, don't hate me. Ranking events are actually super stressful because you need to stay up late night to keep track of your rank. Otherwise, you'll drop below your desired rank, and that's not something I want to deal with ever again. For me, when I was doing the ranking events, I felt like I am extremely lucky to live in the west coast of USA, where the event ends at midnight for me. I can't imagine players of the east coast of America staying up until 3 a.m. to keep an eye on their rank. But if you want to do well and secure your rank, you basically need to stay up all night and make sure you don't drop because the competition is fierce near the end of the ranking event. But don't worry, it looks like there's no more ranking events in the future. The Chinese server hasn't had any in years, and neither did we in Love Nikki Global server. Anyway, I digress. So why am I scared of Four Storms and future hell events? It's getting harder and harder to afford. Imagine 27,000 diamonds. If you start off with 0 diamonds, spending 100 diamonds with 2x will not help you complete this event. Heck, you won't even be able to complete the four main suits with $100 worth of diamonds, and that is insane. Let's calculate the dollar valuation of these suits. Here I am in my Love Nikki account, and here is the cost of the diamonds. And let's do some math. How much USD do I need to pay in order to get 27,000 diamonds to afford the Four Storms Hell event? Well, first off, I am going to need to buy this big pack with 2x. So usually when Hell event comes, the 2x will reset right here. So let's say for $100, I get 12,600 diamonds. And okay, that is not enough, unfortunately. Let's buy this next pack over here, which is $50. With the 2x, that is going to give you 6,200 diamonds. That is still not enough. We are still coming short. Let's buy this next pack right here. $20, and with the 2x, that's going to give you 2,400 diamonds. Oh, unfortunately, that is not enough. And it doesn't look like these little packs are going to help do it. Let's buy this big pack again. So another $100 for, this time you won't have 2x anymore. So it is 6,300 diamonds. Oh my goodness. And with this total, you are going to spend $270 to get 27,500 diamonds, and that will help you afford the Four Storms Hell event. Holy moly! So what you're saying is, I need to spend 270 diamonds in order to complete this 2D life suit, which isn't even moving right now? What a scam this suit is! I'm kidding. So the reason this suit is not moving right now is because my Nox device does not support the animation, but it works perfectly fine on my Android phone. But yes, what I'm saying is, if you are like a brand new player, or if you start off with zero diamonds when this Four Storms Hell event comes, you will need to spend $270 in order to get this 2D live suit right here. Is it worth it? Absolutely not. This suit is only worth it for the Mega Whale players. Also, I want to show you something very special about this suit. So this suit actually has a mega top scoring item, and that is going to be the sock. This holy mythical sock item belonging to the 2D live angel suit. Check out the stats. Oh my gosh. Gorgeous S, lively, triple S, cute, triple S, pure S, and warm S. So yes, this is going to be a mega top scoring item. I mean, considering the cost of completing this suit being 27,000 plus diamonds, yeah, you better be giving me some good stats here. So yeah, that is all for my sort of rant of future Hell events. I, in conclusion, am really scared of future Hell events because it costs way too much. Imagine spending $270 in order to afford a Hell event if you start off with zero diamonds. That is so expensive. And imagine another Hell event running alongside with it. I just can't. Things are getting more and more expensive, and you can expect it to keep getting more and more expensive as time goes on. I don't expect suits to go back to like 100 something diamonds for a single suit ever again. But we will see. I am hopeful for the future of Love Nikki, and I will keep playing this game because it brings me so much joy and happiness throughout my stressful days. Alright everyone, let me know what you think in the comments below. Do you think that these Hell events are too expensive? Should they be cheaper? Should Love Nikki slow down on Hell events? I am really interested in what you guys think. Please let me know in the comments below. Alrighty everyone, I know this video is a little different. My tone is a lot more serious this time around, but I'm just worried. I care about this game so much, I just don't want to be milked because of expensive Hell events and expensive events as well. Anyway, now really that is all for me. As always, thank you so much for watching. Like for the YouTube algorithm and subscribe, or I will delete your Love Nikki account. Peace, peace!